You can take
several. I can give you like several persons who are fluent in English, not only me.
No, yeah, most of them are from India. They feel that.
So all of my professors, main staff of my professors, even engineers,
okay,
even support staff, they know the English, so there is no problem with that.
Okay.
No, last time we were here, and many doctors from USA also came here.
Yeah.
For this simulation center,
yeah,
some practical training were going on.
Yeah, we are managing every day. We have students, we have residents, and we have postdoctoral training. Even doctors, even professors who are the chiefs of the departments of any specialty, from labor houses, from surgical, all of it. It doesn't matter, university clinic or this is private clinic, so they're training here. Because we have today the opportunity, and we are working for the whole country, for the whole Ukraine and for all the foreigners. So our unique situation is that we are only medical university, not even in the Ukraine, but also around Europe, that we have the closed cycle. We have students, we have residency, we have postdoctoral education and any training, and we have closed cycle for theory in all the departments. For university campus, we have simulation center,
okay,
and we have five university clinics. That is the main thing what we have today, and this is nothing comparable in the Ukraine. Moreover, not even in Germany, in Great Britain, in the States, not all the medical universities have these centers like this, because we have 1,000 square meters, 10,000 square feet.
10,000 square feet.
Yeah.
Only simulation center.
Only for the simulation or for training of medicals. So we have a lot of courses, a lot of programs. We are dealing with all the specialties.
Okay.
All of our trainers are clinicians. So they're working in different fields. So I'm professor, honors physician of the Ukraine, and PhD, doctor of science in obstetrics gynecology.
Okay.
And we have guys who are also with anesthesia, rheumatology, dermatology, pediatrics, family medicine, internal medicine, surgery, endoscopy, all fields, trauma, combustiology, so any fields.
Okay.
So that's why we have training of a lot of specialties.
All the study of medium is English.
So for foreigners, we definitely, as we are teaching students, the same we teach in residence and postdoc training all in English. So I have my staff. So
even the PG, MD courses are in English.
Through, yeah. So all the courses can be teach for your students or for your professors, for residents can be teach in English.
Okay.
So the same is like...
Просто покажем визуально, не будем останавливаться. Почему мы визуально имеем такой? Потому что видео он видео.
Не, ну подожди, что-то, что я не произведу на экзамен. Милована, Дмитрий Андреевич.
Он пошел туда.
Правильно, вы пошли в обуви, в куртку. А вы видите? We need all to change there in front. Блин, читите. We need all... Любой Василий, наперед.